Hello everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil 3.
So, I want to just say, I was right and he was wrong in the last video.
Alright, it's fair enough, it's fair enough, it's fair enough.
So.
It's okay.
That's all.
This will be over right now.
Yeah, I am fairly new with video games, so. I know I say that, and you're over here like, no
Yoink.
You're not.
You're not.
I am.
What's up, Big Daddy? Shit your ugly ass down. Bitch. Man. I did not consent. What's up? Hey buddy. Hey buddy. That hurt.
Oh really?
Hey buddy. That's right, lay on the ground.
Spot.
Thanks, Carlos, I love it. Man, it's a grubby ass damn.
I don't like how fast you're being.
I'm gonna double. Alright, so something I guess you don't know about shotguns. These are close range weapons. Even when you don't, shotguns are close range weapons always. Unless you're using slugs, but we don't use those in Resident Evil. See all the spread?
8.
Oh, well, I'm not going to be able to hit it because I don't got any. There we go. Fall down here, you dumb bitch. Fuck you. These won't really do anything to you. Shit. Come on. Ow! You dirty bitch!
That's what I'm saying.
Get out. Ooh! Wait a minute. Is that an insta-kill? Might be an insta-kill. Ow, no, it's not an insta-kill, but it hurts. Alright. Give me this real quick. Thank you. Sir? Sir, I don't like your attitude. Right, jump up there, you little pussy bitch.
Here comes the
Lord. Oh no. Oh, you gotta shoot both of those. Okay.
If there's two, yeah.
I didn't know that.
I didn't know that either, because mine kept landing on the ones with one on them.
Fuck you, dumb bitch. Eat it.
He's over it.
Yeah, I'm over him. Eat it. Oh, you want more? That's cool. I got more. Keep sitting there. I got some more. Sir, would you like to do something? Sorry, I can't.
This is how he plays Mortal Kombat. Fuck that.
Oh, before running now. I done pissed him off.
Got some more incoming.
Aw, look at her. Isn't she cute? Sit the fuck down. Shit. Hit. You dirty motherfucker. I don't know what you were going there for there, Nemesis, but, alright, bro. Pop off. Here, have a grenade.
I didn't know I had
Here, have it. Another. Oh, you want some magnum ammo? Here, have some.
Remember, you don't have any more healing items.
I don't have any more anything.
That was cool. What?
You done, little bitch?
Chill! Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
That was a 4-minute battle.
Man, get that face broke, dumb bitch.
A 4-minute battle. Mine was a whole episode. Half an episode.
About
and
10
I
minutes.
Still died.
Kept missing the shots.
Ew.
Fine, Emma Fish.
You know what you should have called the tyrant? If we recorded it, did we record that? We should have called it the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Emma Fish. Tyrannosaurus Rex. Wow.
Emma's just down?
Oh gosh.
I have to get that vaccine back.
Oh, yeah. Let's grab everything first. So let's grab everything first, Jill. Don't you listen?
No.
It's about Nemesis's little chain gun.
Multiple power sources?
Yeah. It's about a chain gun. Love chain guns. Chain guns are great. Am I about to get one game? Or are you going to hand me one? Because that'd be dope.
No, because it says you got all the weapons in the game. We got that achievement already.
Yeah, but it might not be one I can carry around. Maybe it's just one that I can use for now.
Maybe.
That'd be dope game. Not gonna...
Why'd you say oh like that?
Because this just, you know, doesn't look good.
Kill him!
John, give me the vaccine, you grease.
I like it. We shall make ours an ongoing thing. Now drop the gun.
My thing is, in the middle of a zombie apocalypse like this, how are you gonna? What money is useless? Ew, it's a worm.
It's Nemesis. Back the fuck up and dodge.
Yeah. Did you grab everything?
Mm-hmm.
Put grenades in your bottom one. If you have them. Right, okay.
Yo, what's up, Big Daddy? Look, man, I just want to talk, okay? We're just having a friendly conversation here. It's no need to get all out of whack, man. You got out of whack. You got out of whack, man. I gotta show you what it is now.
Open up your face, bruh.
Yo, boink.
Characters
in the first game.
I didn't know that. I've never played the first game.
Her and Chris. You're standing up. I got this. Teach you something. It's called Get Fucked.
Oh, shoot. He got two shot in.
That's right. I'm gonna shut this bad boy right up your mouth. Oh, yeah. Take it, you sorry motherfucker.
She would have been covered in more blood than that.
He is on the back. So.
Good.
Hey, look, I think I see my exit.
Good.
I think I'll just leave now.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Nemesis down! Is there a stage 4 Nemesis?
No. Oh, is that not how I get the fuck out of here?
He's like, I just walked in the middle of this thing for no reason.
It looks kind of like the right way game. I mean, I don't know what else to tell you. Oh, there's a ladder over there. That's where I go.
Interesting. How did you miss that?
I don't know. I was trying to walk through the hole. Oh, Ben Sassami.
Wow, is this whole place on fire?
Come on, Carlos. We got Nikolai. He ain't nothing but a bitch. Hey, does this look familiar?
Yeah, it's the ending of the last game.
Right.
So you're either here before or after.
No, this is at the same time.
Oh. Yeah, because it's about to explode.
Nah, this is a different lab.
I thought it was because I was like, wouldn't they both be here then? Leon and Clara, Okay. They both get out of the city.
Ow!
Nikolai.
Want that bitch? Square up, run out. Carlos, my boy! There you go. Wait a minute, Carlos, wait a minute. You're not supposed to lose, man. Come on now. No.
She's like, I don't need it that bad. Jill's badass.
Yeah, the next time we see Jill.
That's what you think, buddy.
So long, Percy.
What?
I felt empty.
Okay.
Ashes too. I would end them once and for all.
Wow. That was really good.
Yep. There's an after credit scene.
There is. But the thing was, when she said so long, RC, I was thinking of the achievement for when you complete all the achievements.
Noise.
is great. It is a top tier franchise. I don't give a fuck what anybody says. Had their ups and downs, but
I mean, every company has their ups and downs.
They got their shit together with Resident Evil 7. See, in Resident Evil 4, you don't fight Umbrella.
Really?
They're in it, but you don't fight them.
That makes sense, low-key.
Resident Evil 5, you fight Umbrella. When you finally beat Albert Wesker, the leader of Umbrella. And in Resident Evil 6, Neo Umbrella goes down. And in Resident Evil 7, Umbrella is now good guys. They are Blue Umbrella.
Blue Umbrella?
Yes.
Interesting.
And Chris Redfield helps them out. And now we're quitting Resident Evil 8.
Pretty
to be the end.
Oh.
Who the fuck was that, Jill? Who the fuck was that?
That was Jill, I think.
Damn, Destiny. Damn. I know for a fact. Only about 3 or 4 of those.
Replay.
Damn, Destiny.
I want someone to go and look how many times I died.
I don't think we want yet.
They'll be like, the game got it wrong. Where's the controller?
I don't know. Give it to me. Where's the shop at? I want the shop. Is it bonuses? It is. Dope. Oh, you can get her stars outfit.
Oh, gosh.
That's dope. Oh yes, the infinite rocket launcher makes a return. Yeah, I wanna buy her fucking costume. Yeah, I wanna buy another hit pouch. Dope! Alright, you guys, that's it for the Resident Evil series.
Exactly.
Resident Evil 3 series. Probably come back and do some Resident Evil Resistance at some point.
Really? I didn't know.
Someday in time. I don't know when, I don't know why, I don't know how. But eventually. But until then, we hope to see you again. Keep it
poppin'. Goodbye, guys.